This is a tutorial on how I made an iPhone boom or a copy stand out of a desk lamp and a weight from a weightlifting set. I got both of them at a thrift store and hobbled them together in my shop. In the first part of the project, I disassembled the lamp. I removed the light socket from the boom arm. I saved the little attachment piece that connects the socket to the boom, and I flattened out the attachment point that's going to later go on to the yoke that holds the iPhone. And that piece is made out of a spring steel. It's actually called banding steel that they use in shipping large objects to hold them to pallets. I found that in a dumpster. And I fashioned that to fit around an iPhone SE. The next step in the project is to fabricate the yoke. I used the banding steel, as I mentioned. It's a really springy, tough steel that will keep its shape. But when you move the phone in and out, but it's also a kind of a tough steel to bend. So if you have a vise, that works best. You can do it with pliers, but it's pretty tough. Once I bent it in the size of the phone, I trimmed it with tin snips, drilled holes, and riveted the piece to the arm that I removed from the light socket. Next, I wanted to protect the iPhone from getting damaged or scratched, so I wanted to put some padding around the metal pieces that I just fabricated. I started off with some shrink tubing. It's used in electrical work for putting around wires, and once you get it in place, you heat it up and it shrinks around the object that you have it on. And then I used some electrical tape to kind of finish it off. It's not the prettiest object, but it gets the job done. Bit of the project was to make a pivot point for the boom arm. I did that by filling the center of the weight with a wood plug. I painted it black, and also I noticed that the weight of the phone wasn't the same as the original socket that came with the lamp, so I removed one of the springs and saved it on the back of the lamp.